The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Up anything useful.
Any luck, mate?
Sinemoid doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
My husband gave it to me for our anniversary.
Time for you to go.
Ah!
can hear me. But if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
I heard this scourge came from out of... base.
Maybe there's something in here.
My husband, he's bleeding. Can you help us?
We need help!
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something, because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Uh-huh.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
This motherfucker.
Living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Okay.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant.
Come a little closer.
I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here? Jesus! Oh my God. There's blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo? What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
Got a hard position.
Oh my God. Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta.
Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Copa said it.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Follow James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Uh-huh.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Steven is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that, if you see him, that I miss him and I wish you were here with me right now?
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Okay, what the hell?
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages out of place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Getting better.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
I'm up for
it. Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
Where the hell did I put that?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
And you right here! Watch that, see?
Like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Let's see what we got here.
I heard this scourge came from...
Out of space.
We're safe here for now. There's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
An alien infection is what...
Where the hell did I put that?
Can't hurt to take a look.
Everything is so fucked up. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
How can I say no?
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. I need champagne. Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy. Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
Sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Let's open this up.
Anything good in here? Got here.
So I can get down!
you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
What's in here? Can't hurt to take a look.
You like that?
Anything good in here?
Oh, poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. I appreciate the help.
Heard this skirt. From outer space.
Hurry it up.
These fuckers are starting to stink.